Foxy. You've made Leah upset. Just fucking wow, Foxy. You fucked up big time. I now hate you because of this. And I mean, hate you even more. And guys, if you're watching this, please shame Foxy of what she did to Leah. And Leah, I felt bad for you when you got suicidal by Foxy. I promise Foxy won't ever do that ever again. And I'll always protect you no matter what.